dressing up to go to the Paris Opera.
It's for new season and that's the reason we have these clothes by the road.
Dressing for the fun, for the lights, for the glare. Dressing up the tree for the Paris Opera. Dressing to descend on a cloud on the stair. Dressing to be seen at the Paris Opera. Everyone will be there.
Out from this place now that all has been changed on this day. Where is the sense of the life that I lead now that music's been taken away? Why was I born in this grave, languishing deep in this tomb? Oh, for an angel of music to come and restore a small glimmer of light to my gloom. There in a world, in a vast open world, is a voice that can sing. Every note building high, letting free, letting fly like a bird taking wing. Where in the world, if it can be, where is she? What little town hides a girl in a gown with a throat like a lock? With a voice that is strong, who with effortless song makes a light in the dark? Where in the world, where in the world? Not a day I rest till that voice is found. Search on the quays, in the streets, the cafes, find the one I desire. Who will know she is near by a warmth in your ear and your soul catching fire. Out in the world, somewhere, she was born to command by singing. She with the tone of a bell, the wind is ringing. And she wing to a plan I weave with grand desire. In the world, don't return from the world till you find me the one. With a stance of a queen and an eye as serene and as bright as the sun can shine. Find in the world this mirage that I see, and from the world, oh please bring her to me, and I'll make her.
We begin. Repeat after me, singing on the syllable la.
La 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 that. Now on ba. Support comes from very deep. That's it, now the arpeggio. La 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 la.
You mean Aida is not supposed to be funny?
Oh, the refuse, the refuse!
Discovered how it happened. Bugs. Yes, the wig is infested.
The fragment of the wig there.
That's why you kept scratching during your arias.
Miss Daae, you're coming along nicely. Remember to keep the body in line so that it can support the tone. Right. With that in line, let's go back to the very beginning. Repeat after me, singing on the syllable la.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
You mean that Traviata is not supposed to be funny either?
Correct.
We figured out how the trick was done.
Blue.
Blue?
Blue. Yes. When Madame took the goblet to make a toast.
Ordinary blue.
The rodents!
Rodents!
Phantom! The opera's been invaded by a phantom!
The opera's been invaded by a phantom!
Phantom!
The opera's been invaded by a ghost!
By a ghost!
By a ghost!
By a ghost!
By a ghost! If you follow him, you're following a phantom!
A phantom!
The opera's been invaded by a phantom!
A phantom!
The opera's been invaded by a phantom!
A phantom!
The opera's been invaded by a ghost!
By a ghost!
Mastering the technique beautifully, but you must keep in mind the technique is of no value in and of itself. Its only purpose is to bring forth the music that is already within you. And with that in mind, let's go back to the beginning again. Repeat after me, singing on the syllable la.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
No, you're right. These reviews are definitely not good.
Would you like a drink?
Yes, something mixed with hemlock.
I'll get her a brandy.
Oh!
Joseph Bouquet!
My costume man!
She sent him down below.
Well, someone must have sent him back up.
Search everywhere and find him.
Search everywhere and find him.
Fire,
go! Fire, go!
Without your music would be not worth.
Where in the world, in this miserable world, is a respite for me? From an age that they keep ever tawdry and cheap, will I ever break free? Free from the world of Alain, let me destroy her beauty. But let's see how they abuse her charm. For they must think they are safe from vengeance. One as weak as she could do no harm. There in the world I will go in the world, and I'll seek out the one who would stamp on a flower with unspeakable power. And before I am done this day, in the world who would kill what is fine, them I will seek, and by all that's divine I will make name
but my soul is light, light as the forehead of an English child. But I am darkness and bereaved of light. My mother taught me underneath a tree, and sitting down before the heat of day, she took me on her lap and kissed me, and pointing to the east, began to say, look upon the rising sun, there God does live, and gives his light and gives his heat away. And all the trees and flowers and beasts and men receive their comfort from the morning through the bright noonday. And we are put on earth a little space, that we may learn to bear the beams of love in these poor bodies, and this ravaged space are but a cloud, and like a shade grow. For when our souls have learned the heat to bear, the clouds will vanish, we will hear his voice saying, come out from the grove, my love, and tear, and round my golden tents like lambs rejoice. Thus did my mother say and kissed me, and thus I say to little English boy, when we are both from light and dark clouds free, and round the tent of God we both rejoice. I will shade him from the heat till he can bear to lean in joy upon our father's knee. And then I'll stand and stroke his silver hair and be like him, and he will cry Christine, and every drop of rain that falls will be Christine. You were the only one, my only chance at happiness, my golden leaf of autumn, my Christine. Look within his heart and secretive, the very constant soul and music of Christine. Behind this mortal mask, this terror of her face conceals the gesture and the grace of you, Christine. No one else must ever have Christine. You'll be for no one else, Christine. If I am guilty, I'll be guilty of that innocence whose name is love. And never, no, you'll never be for anyone except for me. I damn you, when I love you, and I love you, and I damn you, my Christine.
Erik, you are my son. Do you know you're my son? You became my whole life when your life was begun. Do you know that the man who protected you always has been your father?
Yes, I know I'm your son. And I more than surmise, I have known for some years that my eyes are your eyes. And I've wondered how long it would take you to tell me it's true. I'm grateful to you, my father. The music alone has been worth all the pain, and a life of perpetual darkness and rain. For inside you the light of the soul of your mother.
What did you think of it?
Think of what?
Your infant's face.
It could have been better.
You remember the day that I looked down into the water?
Yes.
I thought I'd seen a sea monster.
I remember.
I had. That was the irony. And then, for a while, I thought that I was only dreaming.
I went through that phase, too.
My only regret is that I'll never hear Christine sing again. Father,
will you bury me deep? I must never be found. When at last I find sleep and I'm cold in the ground.
Yes, I promise I'll never allow you to be on display. Erik, you are my son.
I have known all along.
And the light of my